Have we not had enough of hurricanes, earthquakes, wars, death, pests? Haven't we had enough? He's going to end it all, and he's going to set up his peaceful kingdom. No more wars. They're going to take their swords and beat him into plowshares. No more death. A child won't die anymore. The Bible says if a man dies at the age of 100, he's going to be thought accursed. Life is going to be extended. And even the animal kingdom's going to be peaceful. The lion shall lay down with the lamb. Now, friends, this is the most wonderful thing that we can even imagine. Jesus is coming back, going to get everything straightened away. I can hardly wait.